Guam's first responders stood in solidarity.
Significant in Guam Police Department, Guam Fire Department joining together, because this is really what we do, and showing the unity, showing our island that we're together on this special day.
It was the ultimate act of terror.
And on this day 14 years ago, two planes crashed into the World Trade Center's Twin Towers. 10,000 people were injured and close to 3,000 people died, including hundreds of firefighters, paramedics, and law enforcement officers. For 60 minutes, Guam's first responders lined Marine Corps Drive in Hagatnya in a wave of remembrance. Chief of Police Joseph Cruz.
This is just our 1 hour of our time to come out here and show our support to our fallen brothers and sisters that gave their lives on that day of 9/11 in New York City.
But that wasn't the only attack. While the world was watching what happened in New York, in Washington, another plane crashed into the west side of the Pentagon, the headquarters for the Department of Defense. Chief Cruz is a veteran, while Fire Chief Joey San Nicolas continues to serve in the National Guard.
You know, for those of us that just recently deployed Guam's largest deployment, it's another way to honor them and also honor the ultimate sacrifice of our two latest heroes, our two latest fallen heroes, Sergeant Uggan and Specialist Flores, who gave their lives in defense of our country. So it's just a great way to honor that.
At exactly 8:30 this morning, Guam Police and Guam Fire, no matter where they were, sounded their sirens and engines in honor of all of our country's heroes.
We just ask everybody just take a moment to remember today, to remember those that lay their life on the line every day throughout the year, that leave their families at home so that they can keep the island protected, and our side saving lives as well.
And one of those laying their life on the line every day is 23-month-old Noah San Nicolas's father, Brian. In Inarahan this morning, little Noah joined the fire station in today's 9/11 tribute.